Hi everyone, I'm Nicole with Estes Education. Thanks for joining me for today's rocketry lesson. Today, we'll be talking about the four forces of flight: gravity, thrust, lift, and drag. These forces are crucial to understanding how rockets soar through the sky. Let's break these forces down one at a time. First up, gravity. Gravity is the force that pulls everything down toward the center of the Earth. You experience gravity every day. It's what keeps your feet on the ground. Without gravity, we would all just float away. You might also see this force listed as weight. So the difference is, gravity is the attractive force that pulls everything down toward the center of Earth, and weight is the force of gravity on an object, which depends on its mass. For the purposes of our lesson today, either one is fine. Now, let's think about rockets. Gravity acts on a rocket the entire time it's in the air, always trying to pull it back to the ground. Fun fact, rockets need a lot of fuel to make it out of Earth's atmosphere and make it to space. But they're also gonna need a lot of fuel to eventually make it to Mars one day. So how are they gonna carry enough fuel to make it out of Earth's atmosphere and make it to Mars? SpaceX has a plan. Space tankers will refuel Starship in low Earth orbit before then departing for Mars. Next up is lift. Lift is an aerodynamic force that is perpendicular to the direction of flight. Think about an airplane. Lift is created from the shape of the wings and is what acts against gravity to keep the aircraft in the air. Other places in your daily life you can see lift are with frisbees or paper airplanes. Now let's think about rockets. Rockets don't have wings the same way an airplane does, but they have fins, and lift acts on the fins to restore the rocket to a straight flight and keep it stable. Next, let's talk about drag. When you think about drag, think about air resistance. It's a force that slows things down as they move through the air. Imagine sticking your hand out of a car window when you're driving really fast. You feel the air pushing against it, right? That's drag. With rockets, drag acts on them as they zoom through the atmosphere. And the shape of rockets is designed to minimize this drag force. The fourth force is thrust. Thrust is a propulsive force that moves something forward. Think about airplanes or cars. The engines provide thrust that enable these vehicles to move forward. In rockets, thrust is the force that comes from the engines. So the engines push gases down, and according to Newton's third law, then there's a reaction force that pushes the rocket up. Fun fact, the Estes model rocket SLS uses a C63 engine, which has a max thrust of 3.4 pounds. Compare this to the full-scale SLS, which has two solid rocket boosters, with each booster generating a max thrust of 3.6 million pounds. All right, let's put it all together. On a rocket's flight, the force of thrust pushes the rocket upward, while gravity is pulling it down towards Earth. Drag slows it down, and lift helps keep it on a straight path. So next time you launch a rocket, think about all four of these forces acting together to create an amazing flight. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, like, subscribe, and hit the bell to be alerted for new content. Happy launching!